my breakfast thinking this up. I'm so proud.
Thank you.
You better work.
I'm so happy.
So, we're going to put, don't pick, put them together yet. We're going to put them together, pick him up, collect a trot set.
Okay.
We're going to bring him down the road and across the pole from the end of your back foot.
Okay.
And then down the pole.
Okay.
If that goes reasonably well, we're going to go either shoulder in or haunches in, down the quarter line, across the poles, and then either shoulder in or haunches in down the next quarter. So we're using the poles in exactly the same way we used to use them with the leg yield.
Okay.
Remember when his leg yield was so stuck, and he leg yield and then sent him forward a little bit.
Okay.
This is exactly the same purpose in mind.
Okay.
But we want him to go more forward within the collective frame. You don't want to have to post to let him go to make it more forward. So that's why I'm putting the poles on the leg. Off the inner leg a little bit. You shouldn't be wandering in that corner. Quarter line. And ride them a little more together. And 10-meter circle to your left. And ride them a little more forward on the circle. Balance, balance. So you have to keep sending